Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you?
Compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarette. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. To start the flow of oxygen, place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate.
Safety demonstration. The use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event that oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming.
Thank you.
American Airlines, do apologize for the delay, and I hope to see you on the future American Airlines.
Count items. Place your seat in the original upright position. Seatback device holders must be stowed for landing. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers. Fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Like to be the first to welcome you to New York, where the local time is about 10:20. Again, as a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until that seatbelt sign is turned off, and we've reached a complete stop at the gate. Keep the aisles clear of all your items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and your surrounding area to ensure that you have all your belongings, like your cell phones, tablets, or chargers. We will be coming into Terminal B, Gate 28. And if you have a checked bag, it will be at baggage carousel number 3. Thank you again, and have a great rest of your weekend.
Immediately for inspection and may be damaged or destroyed. Que nos lleve hasta allá.